And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
Two words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again. An agile escape.
What's she gonna do?
What more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. A big opportunity falling through.
but does it look good?
Seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.